That was pretty, right? Where did Kenny go? Wow, Kenny knows that the audience already got a tired of his face.
Are you also getting bored of our faces too?
Well, I think if we can change our faces, probably our audience will have more fun.
Well, we cannot change our faces, sorry, but our performer can. We have a performer here that he will bring us 变脸, face changing. It is part of Sichuan Opera. It is part of Chuan Opera, originally from Sichuan Province. The performer can change his face right before your eyes within a second.
Well, see more surprise for our audience. Please welcome Peng Li.
下面欢迎李鹏给我们带来川剧绝活《变脸》。
花的枕头床上放，不许花的褥子。 一群结拜在朝乱，五牛不马济苍天。不幸徐州曾失散，恼恨呐、啊！红脸的他打他他降曹瞒，敢姓张民非死一德。
你成皇帝气自来，如果英雄豪杰气人。